Alright, this is cooler than you, number two. I have a question about Happy Wheels on TotalJerkFace.com, the home of Happy Wheels. You have at least, like, 8 characters. Well, I don't know if 8's correct, but I'm pretty sure there's only 8. Well, the rest are all blanks. Do you unlock them, or do you wait for... I mean, do you wait for the new ones to come out? Because they haven't had new ones out for a while. And the old ones get kind of boring after a while. Good question. So long.